like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I